like, nice to meet you. I don't know, like a deer hit run or something like that in Devil's Game. We're just not capable. We're used to dealing with, like, missing persons. So basically the FBI gets sent in, and Holt's got to kind of raise his game and try to figure this out. He also has a relationship with Jackson Pritchard, who's the husband of the missing family, played by Milo.
I think you have to pace yourself.
So there's a nice kind of history
with them. So
there's a bunch of different layers as the case starts.
And pacing yourself to where you're not going too far or not going far enough. You just have to understand the trajectory of what happens in
intentionally,
over the course of 2 months. You just gotta stretch it
there's,
out.
There's elements of
it. Takes a lot of planning,
and I think
you also
every
have
good,
to roll that out, you know, live in spontaneity, you know, looking at another actor's eyes and delivering these lines
to
the audience.
I don't necessarily think horror film is like ghosts, and you know what I mean? Like, there's a lot of Hitchcock stuff that I consider to be horror films that aren't maybe traditionally thrillers. So this has elements of both. I will say that I don't know too much, but there are definitely twists and turns. There's some unexpected things that will happen.
Started kind of chronologically, yeah, it has some really nice stuff. As things kind of ramped up, I mean, we were just gas flow on the pedal. We were going.
Maybe. Hopefully. I'll be honest. Like,
you know, I've been friends with Sean Ashmore for a long time. I've been friends with Bridget Regan for a long time.
Stuff like that. That's really scary.
Amanda Shull, I was always a fan of her work. So, you know, the cast is just always something that.
That's,
you know,
so subjective. I'm not sure.
Always contributing.
It's a little scary.
And I'm wonderfully talented cast.
Definitely.
And then standing out,
tons of thrills, tons of suspense, and
maybe
features.
Really, really beautiful.
So if I hear some screaming in the back, I'll be like,
Scott and Skylar Mednick are producers that I've known for a while.
Very soon.
So it's just one of those things. For me, it's always the people. That is the best.
I'm ready now. I'm ready. It's real. It feels very real now.
Well, I appreciate your stuff.
Yeah, it's amazing. We've been thinking about it for a long time. And the time is, you know,